guys. How you doing?
Hey, Drew.
Hey. Oh, hi. Is that a gun in your pocket? You just happened to see me.
Oh, it's a gun. Listen, after yesterday, I'm not taking any chances.
Drew, I don't like the idea of you having guns in the house.
Hey, it's my constitutional right to have a gun. So it's not hurting anybody. It's not even loaded. Here, look, now. Now it's a killing machine.
Drew, all I know is that guns lead to terrible accidents.
Hey, we're all responsible adults here. What could possibly go wrong?
Hi, mister. We just moved in down the street.
We're curious latchkey kids who don't receive adequate supervision.
And we're on a scavenger hunt for sharp things.
Well, there's some knives in that drawer over there.
Can't give little kids knives to play with. Am I the only one that cares about safety around here?
Who wants a beer?
Hey, cool, a toy gun.
Hey, listen. That's a real gun. That's not a toy. Kids aren't supposed to be playing with that. I'm going to put it in this drawer here to make sure you don't mess with it. Now, here, listen. This is where I keep the toy gun. Hey, let's see how smart you kids are.
Which is the real gun, mister?
You kids are too young to play with guns anyway. Here, here's some pennies. Why don't you go put them on the railroad track?